My name is Clyde Barrow, and I'm an American outlaw. My name is Clyde Barrow, and I'm an American outlaw, and also part of one of the biggest manhunts this country has ever seen. I was born on March 24th, 1909, and destined for a life of crime. When I was little, me and my brother Buck stole metal from my dad's car so he could fix them. I didn't go to school because we didn't have the money and I didn't really know how to read or write, but I shot cans and other things with my gun. I went to a church and got baptized, which I was later thankful for. Eventually, I started to steal all sorts of cars. I met Bonnie Parker and she became my girlfriend. She loved the stage, attention, and me. She would do anything for me, including breaking the law. We were quite the pair. After the crimes I started doing, the police kept an eye on me. After being caught stealing cars and robbing stores, I was sent to prison. Bonnie snuck a gun in her dress and gave it to my brother, and he shot a police so we could escape. Then me, Bonnie, Henry, Methvin, and my brother, Buck, and his wife left the city to start our crime spree. There were cops patrolling our city, but we stopped at an armory, and luckily it wasn't guarded, so we stole sawed-off shotguns and automatic rifles. We started to rob stores and steal cars. I was driving a stolen car after robbing the store, and we went down a hill to escape. Me, Buck, Bonnie, Henry, and Buck's wife were in the car, and we were about to drive into the river. I stepped on the brakes, but we still crashed. Me and Buck were bleeding. The car oil spilled on Bonnie, and she was unconscious. A family saw we crashed, and they helped bandage Bonnie. One of the men in the family went to go get police, and we waited for the police to come. Then we shot them. We stole a car and shot the family's car tire so they couldn't follow us. That's when Buck and his wife quit the gang. We went to a cafe for food and Methvin stole a car. He drove off and disappeared. We went to his parents' house and we asked if he was there, but they said they didn't see him, so we went back home. The next day, we came back and Henry Methvin's dad was trying to fix a car. What we didn't know was Frank Hamer, an FBI agent and police, had set up the whole thing to capture me and Bonnie. And Henry's dad was actually part of this. I stopped and tried to help, but then I realized it was an ambush. I was shot in the head on May 23rd, 1934 in Louisiana. We were so notorious that police had to prove that we were dead and paraded our dead bodies and our car through town. People were crying, pushing, and trying to pull parts of our clothing just to be close to us. We were heroes to many right to the end. That's the story of me, Clyde Barrow, American Outlaw.